ever. And if you call it glazed, then it's glazed. But you know what I'm saying? Like, the niggas, he's the GOAT. I don't give a fuck what nobody says, nigga. He's the GOAT. So from time to time, it'd be nice to hear his opinion on things. I feel like he might have a good perspective on things because in this, that, the third, I'm going to chill with the glaze.
The next stop is On the Radar Radio.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Yeah. Watching the, yo, I watched a little bit of that interview he did with Bobby. I think her name was Bobby. I'm going to watch the rest of that off stream and some shit. It was like an hour, right? But it was vibey, though. Like, it low-key fit his style, too. This is hard. Ooh, who's the number one? Drake Glazer? Bro, how the fuck?
Yes, sir, baby. On the Radar Radio Freestyles. Yo, Drake and Central C in the building. I'm going to step out. They both going to step in and body this. All right? Let's go.
Whoa. I just had a thought. Because I'm not going to lie. The last time I think I remember Drake freestyling was Tim Westwood. Whoa. Yo, my UK brothers, please let me know. What the fuck has Tim Westwood been up to, please? Where's this nigga been at? This, I just said it's the last one I remember, nigga. Please, okay?
Yeah. On the Radar 2023. 6GOD and my broski 2C.
Okay. Okay.
Know what it is.
Okay. Yo, I think Central C is gonna be huge. I think it's gonna be huge.
Combination. Yeah. Hey, grr. On morning side, got no stick in a ride. If-
That's so tough. I know niggas on morning side. I know hella niggas on morning. I used to sleep over there. I used to sleep over there with my cousins.
I take flicks with the guys. I gotta put emojis over like three faces because the feds can't see those eyes. People I shouldn't be beside. When I was an actor, they would go Stratford just to sell food on Bieber's side.
Yeah.
Any reasons why I'm this way, my girl, that's just one reason why. See me around that Soto enough, man, baby. You love all some idiot guys. Obedient guys, jokers and comedian guys. You know, I'm like 6'2" and the right shoe love, but you love all some medium guys. I wanna keep you on the beach till 6 a.m. so you see sunrise. Seeing you from the stage in the 100s, these must be eagle eyes. Pressing against me, thinking about entry. Know you could tell it's a decent size.
Yeah.
You wanna know the real me, girl, so you wanna see deep inside.
Yeah.
If Chubbs has on a Chanel side bag, you don't wanna see him reach inside.
Yeah.
Cause we know some demon guys with jealous and evil eyes. You know that's how Jesus died. You know that's how Julius Caesar died. I bet they were decent guys. I swear they remind me of me sometimes. I'm trying to be under your breast like peas and rice. You never get treated nice. Fool you once, that's fine. But you look dumb if you let them repeat it twice. 200 mil on the table. I hope I'm able to get this agreement signed. Told you I needed time. But really the truth is I don't believe in time. Feel like I've been...
Never, bro. Most niggas could never. Somebody buff Drake. This nigga's been buffed. This nigga's been buffed.
Been here over 1,000 years, like since the medieval times.
Damn.
And I'm still just a cutthroat king, even though this is recent times. A man my dad that we're beefing with, but we don't do grieving time.
Yeah.
Fuck teasing time. If I come inside you, it's breeding time. So much for idols. KMT with a high roll. Knew that I made it when I had drivers holding my last name up in arrivals. Cinch my knee back.
Nigga, it's breeding time.
If leaders dead and the masters there with grains in there like silos. The morning rain clouds up my window. I swear I feel like Dido. J-A-U-M, how looks when man put you in a jam like typos. Negotiation asset for 20% of the company. That's my final. Realistic, the shit my M15 like I'm going through Tottenham High Road. If it's beef, I'll get that shade for bread and grease like I'm making gyros. Or I'm making Yiddo.
I was about to say, this nigga's, we're exploring the everlasting debate of whether or not it's called gyros or euros. Most niggas don't even delve into these type of controversial topics, bro. Most niggas don't even, but Drake does though, bro. Let's see if he gets to the bottom of this shit, because some niggas really call it gyros, some niggas call it euros. That's a fact. I've never heard this discussed in music before.
If it's beef, I'll get that shade for bread and grease like I'm making gyros. Or I'm making gyros. So much for all these heroes. The numbers are good with me as long as it's comma to 0000000. Pass me a glass of the vino.
Damn!
If a girl try to take my Rolex to buy some Valentino. I tell baby M what she did to the kid that eyeliner like emo. clothing line when we had one shirt to go with the jeans, though. Now a man like me and Clint can afford those whips like Gran Torino.
Even crying. Why are you swearing to God? You don't even believe in Christ. What are you saying, well, are he for? You ain't been on your team, you been eating swine. No.
And he had to come that hard. He had to, but he did. He have to, but he did.
I ain't a man of your dreams. Now you wish that you stayed with your previous guy. It used to be 3.5s. Now I can sell out the O2 Arena twice. Don't ask what the fee looks like. Don't believe all the media hype. Like 80% of these people lying. Who can I ask when I need advice? I gotta work hard, this me improvise. Email white piece for the feature. Look, what goes up must come down. So when you're in the air, prepare for the landing. I did everything that I could for my hood. So how did they say I don't care for the mandate? Crib so big I might get out of breath if I walk too quick up the stairs in a mansion. They weren't there for the action. Trying to round up 300 Spartans. We're going to war, but we ain't in Athens. Everything won't go to plan. That's not how it goes. I'm afraid shit happens. Black boy on a footballer's wage, I'm on the same pay as the players at Dallas. Haters jealous, I think of the AP's 18 carats. They call me my government name in Harris. This one ratchet, don't even know who her baby dad is. If I come inside, then I won't leave till I see I take the tablets.
Damn!
He mentioned my name cause he wanted some fame and he ain't established. Alright, you know the verse gon' hit when you hear that ad-lib. Come a long way, I was selling them opium on my lonely, but I'm not Ken Carson. I'm a hood red hot, red dot on my head and my hood on my target. So drive or stay in a whip while I jump out quick, don't park it. I can lean out the window and horn it, I'm on the same pay as the players at Charlotte. Big fish in this thing, no armbands, like a backstroke, I swim in a shotgun. Drop me in a jungle, tree to tree, start swinging like Tarzan. 24 inch on the rims on the bends, I'm doing donuts and skidding on tarmac. Sick of these high-rise buildings, flip the script, now I'm living on farmland.
Hey!
All right.
Yo, they must have like, bro, this is a song, nigga. These made, they fuck a freestyle, nigga. This is a song. These niggas made a song. What do the comments think? The combo we didn't know we needed. Central C never disappoints. But Drake surprised me on this. How the fuck Drake surprised you, nigga? That's Drake. No one's talking about the beat. No, that beat was tough. Yo, UK niggas, what's this mean? Both verses get wheels up. What's that mean? What that mean? Wheel it up? Mac, don't just repeat what he said, nigga. Beat, like, reload. It's about that time.
They
man.
Both gonna step in and body design. Let's go.
Hey, bro, this might have been the best Drake looked in a minute. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro.
Yeah.
This might have been the best Drake looked in a minute.
On the radar, 2023.
Yeah.
6GOD and my broski 2C.
Yeah.
Know what it is. Some madness.
No, I'm talking about musically. Oh my God, y'all niggas is sick. Y'all are literally sick. Bro, obviously, I'm listening to their music. Jesus. I'm not talking about, like, him physically. Like, if I say this is the best Kevin Durant's looked in a minute, you would think, yeah, since his injury. Not because, just, like, you make me sick.
And badness.
You deadass make me sick, bro.
Yeah. Hey. Grr. On morning side. Got no stick
hey,
in
is this shit on Spotify?
If I take flicks with the guys, I gotta put emojis over like three faces cause the feds can't see those eyes. People I shouldn't be beside. When I was an actor, they would go Stratford just to sell food on Bieber's side. Plenty reasons why I'm this way, my girl.
I have a hot take of hot takes, bro. I actually, no. Niggas gonna say I'm glazed for this one. It is what it is. I actually think this song is tough. And I know when I first heard it, niggas was on dick and saying, is that the third? Bro, the more I listen to this shit, I swear. Yo, I've been spamming this shit. I had Offset the AP shoot. I'm not gonna lie, I played it twice. It's vibey. Drake did not ruin it. Oh my God, I actually fucked with the whole song, nigga. Deadass. Upon further listens, it went from good to I really fuck with it.
Who told you bad man don't dance? Who told told you.
No, that beat is, don't no, that beat was with crazy, a weapon my hip. Hold on.
Bad man taking off a sip and dance. Two left feet, don't trip and dance. The girl want me, I might give her a chance. Give her a look, she give me a glance. You wore a tight dress just to enhance. You're like a bum bum. Never seen you before, where you come.